Insert the locking block plunger into the back of the barrel. Use a 1/16 inch punch to make sure that the cutout of the locking block plunger aligns with the hole. Insert the spring pin into the hole. And use a 1/16 inch roll pin punch to finish the install of the spring pin.